What's up, everybody? It's Hollywood Trav, and you know this is Jete, aka Little Trav. We're out at the Belmont Stakes. Right now, we're back in the stable area. Yes, we have access to the stable area. We do other things, folks, right? You know, we stay around some paper. But listen, we're back in the stable area right now, and we're about to make our way into the front, into the grandstand area. So we'll catch y'all. We just wanted to let y'all know, you know, we're here, we're in the house. Hip hop has entered the building. Hip hop film has entered the building. We're here, Jete. Say what's up to everybody.
Hello.
You heard that, right? Hello. That's all she's got for you now, but she's going to say some things to you when we get up up top inside. We're waiting for our car to take us into the grandstand right now. So we'll catch y'all. And now we're on our way to our seats. We got to find our seats right here. We got a little box spot, but we don't really know where it's at. So we're going to try to find it. Betting, spending a hell of a lot of money. This whole horse racing thing, this is a big business right here. This is major business. All these people, like, get pan. Pan on the people, camera person, pan on the people. Like, that's all paper right here. Each one of those people gambling right now represents at least $100 or so for the day. And it's about a good 50,000 people in there. Do the math. We're going to chill out and watch some of the races, but we're going to catch you before the big race, before the Belmont Stakes. All right? See you then. This is one of the illest dudes in horse racing, okay? Know the name, know the face,
remember.
Bob Baffert, remember.
That. He just got his ass kicked in the Belmont.
But he's still one of the illest. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Y'all met Little Just, right? Y'all met Little Just, part of corporate security. This is Dollar right here. He's another member of the Wise Guy corporate security team. You know, Dollar's definitely in the house. You know, he's with us here at the Belmont Stakes today. So, you know, just know that. And know it's for a good reason, too, because know that when you're chilling at a Wise Guy event or you're with one of the Wise Guys, that you're definitely safe and secure. All right? We see y'all in a minute. Keep the vision. Right now, we're about to get out of here. We've watched the Belmont Stakes. You have seen us at the Belmont Stakes. You have seen us with the champion rider from the Belmont Stakes. Right now, we're about to walk through the tunnel. This is the tunnel that the horses come up. Ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed the special Belmont Stakes episode of Wise Guys TV. This is my boy right here. We're going to chill for a little while. I might get on him a little bit and ride a little something like that. But hope everybody enjoyed themselves or whatever. You know, coming to y'all from Belmont Racetrack, live from the Belmont Stakes. Keep the vision.